Bueno, señor, señoritas. No. Hey, this is Richard Blackstone, and I am here with today's Create One Love. And, oh man, what a beautiful day. You know, I have to tell you, I live right outside Eugene, Oregon, a little town called Pleasant Hill, and it is absolutely one of those gorgeous days. I'm in my office here, and I can see out, I live in the country, and it's just absolutely gorgeous. Sun's kind of going down. It's late in the day, and it's exciting. When I'm done with this video, I'm going to go out and sit on the deck and watch the sun go over the sunset and just enjoy the birds going up and down the waterway. Oh man, I tell you, life is good. Life is really good. And if you listen to these love notes, you are having a good life too, because you're on the path of self-improvement. Otherwise, you wouldn't be listening right now. So I really appreciate you being here. That is key. I really am so grateful that you are on the path of self-improvement, and therefore the universe sent you to these notes in order to help you. And that's what we're here to do, to serve. And that's what it's all about when you get at this level, your service and love. So the love note today, let's go ahead and read it, and then we will talk about it. Today's love note says, fear is contagious. But so is love. Both fear and love are very powerful emotions. The reason they are contagious is because they are so magnetic. When you are expressing fear, you are magnetizing that emotion to the people you come in contact with. And it's the same with love. Every person has this magnetic power of fear and love within them. And you have the ability to turn on that magnet with what you are projecting. So now, you have to decide what kind of magnetic force you want to be, because you will be attracting to you the magnetic force you are projecting. Cool, huh? We are electromagnets. You know, we live in a universe of cause and effect, vibration, and magnetism. And our biggest magnetic thingamajig is this heart. This is a huge electromagnetic motor. And when we put emotion into our thoughts and squeeze them together into this heart chakra, we send that out. It's magnetic. What it does, it goes out to the quantum soup out there, picks out exactly what you're putting that emotion on, which is really powerful, whether it's love or fear, doesn't matter. Same thing. The universe is run by law, not what you think you want. You better be careful what you think you want, because that's what you're going to get. But it's run by law, and it's run. This huge electromagnet goes out and takes out of the quantum soup what you're emotional about. So it's really powerful, and it's really amazing how it all works. You know, I mean, we are just these amazing machines. We're vibrating. We're sending out magnetic energy, magnetic stuff. The universe is all in on this, because we're all interconnected in this big matrix of energy thing. And man, it's really neat, because what it does is everything that you want is already out there. And when you put together that energy of emotion and thought, squeeze it together in your heart and send it out in a very emotional way, it goes out and grabs what you want and brings it to you. Then, of course, all you got to do is take the actions that allow it into your physical reality. You know, that's the last part of the creative process. Thought, word, and deed. Deed. You got to do the thoughts, and the words, and the deeds. Otherwise, you can think it all you want, but unless you do that stuff that brings it in, then you're going to be pretty frustrated. So, remember the deed part. Hey, that's the love note for today. It's a powerful one, and one that you can use today. I want you to use this today. It's powerful. Wow. Fear is contagious, but so is love. Hey, be contagious. Go out there and inoculate a whole bunch of people with your love. Make it powerful love. All right. Okay, so that's what we do at Love Notes. Today, our free gift is Master Your Life Videos. Go to MasterYourLifeVideos.com, and you'll get 20 free videos. And they're all about understanding your true authentic self and the immutable laws of the universe that govern all of creation. So go there and watch them. They're free. You can watch them anytime you want. Yeah, it's fine. Okay, that's it. So go out, have a beautiful day. I will catch you on the next one. And until then, as always, live in love. I'll see you tomorrow. Thanks again. Oh, and if you want to subscribe to these, just click on that subscribe button somewhere on the YouTube or wherever you're watching it. Okay, see you tomorrow. Bye.